Okay, I do have a little announcement to make, and it is stuff that we announce every time we do a launch, every single time. It's a legal thing. So please be advised that hazards are inherent in launching and launch viewing. By accepting the invitation to view the launch tonight, you do it with the understanding of the potential risk. Although NASA applies stringent range safety principles and techniques to protect the general public, workforce, and property for all areas at the Kennedy Space Center during a launch, in the event of an inadvertent circumstance, hazards including debris, blast, and toxics may occur. It's imperative you stay within the controlled areas. Stay
taken over the launch.
You may still see some of the liquid oxygen being vented off the vehicle out there. That's normal. Come on.
One of those clouds that you start to see when it meets the warmer ambient air temperatures of the floor.
Okay, folks, whenever you see the engines, there it goes. That's going right now, okay? Couple of seconds from now. You're 30, 40 seconds on a delay here sometimes. Okay, now here comes the rumble.